Are you serious? You'll be my friend?
Of course! The name's Misa. As messengers of justice, we must fight together using the power of love and courage!
Ah! You're my first real friend! Oh, Misa, you're an angel!
My name's Pirohiko Ichimonji. I'm the absolute victory I'm losing ranger, the most popular hero around. Nice to meet you.
Hey, you just totally revealed your secret identity. Are you sure that's smart?
No problem. Kids today are totally cool. Even if I reveal my name on accident, they'll just act like they didn't hear me.
By the way, that guy who's just staring at us in total silence, is he on our team too?
Yep. I don't know where he came from, but earlier he was like, real men should preach justice through silence. Oops, no time for chit-chat. Looks like we're surrounded.
True heroes can survive any crisis. Let's go, everyone, in the name of justice!
Come on! Did you steal the protein shake I was saving for my after-dinner dessert?
How could you say that? I don't know nothing about no protein shake with those sweet vanilla flavor.
Hold it right there! Nobody move a muscle! Have no fear, Mr. Warrior. The muscle detective is on the case. I'll find your culprit. I swear, as the weird bodybuilder who lives next door.
I'm an adult on the inside, but on the outside, I'm also an adult. The name's Detective Doyle. The one who stole the protein shake is standing among us. In fact, it was you, dang it!
Why me? How would I even drink a protein shake in this suit?
Maybe it's not one of us. It sounds like an outside job to me.
I see. Well, whoever it was has got some nerve.
Crime just happened, right? The trail is still hot. Let's find the scoundrel and ring his bell.
Okay, let's track him down, corner him at the edge of a cliff, and then force him to confess.
Indestructible gig! Someone step up and show me a good time. What's up, little girl? You gonna fight me all alone? I like your sense of humor.
I won't lose!
Effing hell, bitch! That actually hurt! Make you scream. I didn't think it'd be over that quick. Got me all excited for nothing.
It's not over yet.
That's more like it. Now we're gonna have some fun. I'm gonna take it nice and slow. Make you really feel it before I rip you in half! late for requests!
Disappear so quickly. I was only gone for a minute. And right after, I finally perfected an organically grown sardine infused with human blood. My lord, where have you been? How many times do I have to tell you? I don't mind escorting you to the bathroom. Anyway, I've obtained a deliciously fresh sardine for you. Please, enjoy.
Sardine? What kind of sick joke is this, Fenric?
What I desire is human blood, not some tiny uncooked fish.
This intensity, it could not belong to anyone other than Tyrant Valvatores, the man I've always dreamed of. But how can this be? It's highly unlikely that my lord would break a promise and go back to human blood on his own.
I don't blame you for being confused.
The fact is,
I'm nothing more than a vision created by your own intense desires.
What? You're nothing but a figment of my imagination? If that's true, as long as I wish for it, this Lord Val may even...
Correct! I will win this tournament and rule the Netherworld, if that is your wish.
Yes, my lord, it is. You are the only one fit to stand atop this world, even if you are just a hallucination. Now then, shall we get going? All is for my imaginary lord.
Akatsuki sore yuku sora hakanaki ai no ninne. Darkness! Devour everything! Become my power!
It looks like we've already reached the final round of the Netherbattle Tournament. If I lose this next battle, the team that defeats me will rule the Netherworld. Although, I wonder, is there anyone in all the Netherworlds who can surpass the great Krichetskoy? All who have challenged me in the past have turned and fled the moment they comprehended my true power. I simply cannot hold in that frustration any longer. But I must hope and pray that there is a single demon in this netherworld who can challenge me, a demon who has attained his full power. Specifically, I hope that demon will be Laharl, my only son. But that may be asking too much. It seems my opponent has been decided. For better or worse, this is the final battle. Come what may, let's make this count.
Congratulations, Valvatoris. The tournament champion is officially the Hades Party.
What are you babbling about? That honor belongs to my lord.
Well, either way, I claim the prize money. Thanks.
So you're still obsessed with money, huh?
I must ask, a demon as powerful as you, why didn't you reveal yourself to the world earlier?
It's a long story, but essentially, it's because I was dead.
You were dead?
Yes, dead. And when I was lost in the furthest reaches of my death, I saw visions of each individual netherworld. There are countless netherworlds beyond this one, and I saw that the demons in all of them have lost their pride and purpose. To regain order among demonkind, I appealed to a certain seraph friend of mine to return me to the Netherworld. My goal was to gaze out from above the Netherworld and find a demon who could provide guidance to the others. Which is why I decided to conduct the Netherbattle Tournament.
So you're responsible for hosting this tournament?
That's correct. And the grand prize is actually a personal request. To find a leader who can rule the Netherworld and foster pride and purpose in all demons. That is my one true wish. And I can see that potential in you. I know you can reach that ultimate goal. The prize money is at the other end of this room. The Netherworld's future is now in your hands.
No, thank you.
What's wrong with you? You came all this way, and now you refuse?
Don't be so selfish! Disgaea would happily take on that role!
Don't mistake my intentions. I don't mean to be difficult at this late stage. But I'm also not a pushover. I can't just stand by and let someone pass responsibility onto others. If you truly care about the Netherworld, then you cannot simply leave.
You should join us! Then you will surely reach your goal.
I see. You make a good point. It would be cowardly indeed if I ran away now. Very well. Krichevskoy.
Is that your name?
Okay, Krichevskoy. You are now a member of our party.
Hey, Miss Disgaea, don't you think they're getting along a little too well?
The rival has appeared before Fenfen, Big Sis!
Now we can look forward to a melodramatic love triangle type event. Oh, my heart's pounding just thinking about it.
Your brains have clearly begun to rot. Shall I rip them from your skulls and air them out for you?
By the way, Krichevskoy, is the bonus prize at the end of this room as well?
The 1,000-year supply of sardines?
Bonus prize? What are you talking about?
Huh? Wasn't that the bait you used to lure Valvatoris into the tournament?
I have to apologize, Mr. Vampire. That whole sardine thing was just a fun little fib I came up with.
You? But you're an angel! You can't lie like that!
Well, but it was necessary. Otherwise, Mr. Vampire wouldn't have entered the tournament, right? And we couldn't let someone else win the grand prize and rule the Netherworld, could we? Plus, I really needed that prize money. Archangel Flan told me she's come up with a plan to fix the corruptorment.
Isn't this the same Flan who used all that money you collected to build a giant robot? You're really gonna give her more?
Of course! Lady Flan is a truly magnificent angel. I trust her completely to use the money for something worthwhile this time.
Oh, so I was fooled.
I'm really very sorry.
Don't be. It's my own fault for allowing myself to be tricked.
It's a good lesson learned.
Mr. Vampire.
Ooh, Big Sis, we've got some real lovey-dovey action going on now.
I wouldn't miss this for the world. Next is the part where they embrace and disappear into the sleepless night.
If you don't stop this foolish fantasizing, you'll be the ones to disappear.
So it's a promise. I promise to whip these corrupted demons into shape using my own two hands.
You say it like it's nothing, but do you have any idea how to actually do it?
I'll worry about the details later. First, let's go grab some sardines. Then maybe we can start figuring it out.
I knew you'd say something like that.
Giant robot should I build next?
Oh, but I also really like the idea of a mega space battleship. Space blonde ship! Onward and upward! Oh, just kidding.